very quick abstract painting. For this, I'm going to use a mount board. I'm going to use this mount board. I really like the smell of the acrylic colors. I will be using this black acrylic color and this white acrylic color. I'll finish the piece now. As you can see, friends, I'm using the mount board to create the piece of the painting. Mount board gives a different kind of texture, so in my next videos I'll try to make the painting with some different materials so that I can get some different kind of textures. apply some more white in it. Just for the little extra. please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon. Share it with your friends, and if you have any suggestion, just write it down in the comment section below. And I hope this video was relaxing for you, and you liked my painting. I will be back with more such contents. So, until next time.